News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Well, good morning. Time to take a quick look at your forecast here on News 8 Now. And, you know, it's not that cold out there, but the wind is making it feel colder. Temperatures in the 20s this morning, warming up to the 30s this afternoon, and fresh snow on the ground up north. Once we get a clear sky in northern areas, temperatures will really plummet. And I think we'll do that Thursday night more so than any other night this week. Temperatures for tonight should get down into the teens, and I think we could even see a few single digits for a time in some northern valleys. Otherwise, tomorrow's highs not as warm as today. Not that it's going to be warm today, but temperatures tomorrow barely hitting the 30-degree mark, and we may stay in the 20s all day on Thursday. So for today, mostly cloudy, rather windy with scattered flurries and some snow showers. Temperatures 30 to 35 today. The wind will make it feel cooler. Teens tonight, a few single digits north, partly cloudy and brisk, and it looks like it'll be a colder, windy day tomorrow.